just here sipping on a tea. But today, I want to talk about this. This is an axe that was a gift to me from my dad. Just give you a close-up of it. You can see that pitting is very deep. Very deep, but it's still a super solid axe. Just look how great that profile is. How great that taper is. You got a nice big eye, lots of meat back here. But yet it comes into that super fine, almost knife-like edge.